One of the things that we have really worked hard to do with this exhibit is to present very different styles of glass artists. People tend to think of glass as windows or bottles or a cup, and this really showcases exactly what you can do with glass. There are feathers, there are giant teardrops, there are panels, there are kelp beds that you can see, and each artist has a very specific and distinct style.